left, you'll see some neat rows of little cabooses. They belong to the red caboose lot. A privately operated motel is one of the very few places in the world where you can spend the night in a real railroad caboose. Farther in the distance, you'll see a flagpole, the Yellow Tower, the National Toy Train Collector Museum. This museum houses a toy train of all shapes, sizes, and colors, and ages. Toy trains from mid-1800s. Trains are featured in five operating layouts. If you cross any section, fair view. The Strasburg Railroad is the oldest public utility in all of Pennsylvania. It is also the oldest railroad in operation on the continent of North America. Back in 1958, when 24 dedicated railroad buses purchased line to save from bankruptcy and abandonment. Your group organized an unusual corporate crash and unprecedented